And new details around a story we brought you earlier this week. The president of PETA is calling for Punxsutawney Phil to retire and be replaced with an animatronic ahead of Sunday's prediction. Here's how the Groundhog Club responded. The Inner Circle says it found out about PETA's letter from the media and says the idea of replacing Phil with artificial intelligence is outrageous. They say Phil is well taken care of, and if PETA doesn't believe that, they should come see for themselves.
How can you criticize us for things we do when you haven't came, you have never come and observed what we do do? Come and see what we do, and if we do disapprove of things that, that you think we should, then we'll try to correct it.
Now PETA says groundhogs are prey species and don't like being around humans, adding that groundhogs should live in a natural habitat in the wild.